my name is Ricky Massey and I'm the principal of Glengormley High School. Glengormley High School is an all-ability, non-selective post-primary school offering education for up to 1,200 pupils across our 25-acre site. We are currently working closely with the Northern Ireland Council for Integrated Education and the Integrated Education Fund as we transform to become an integrated school. We offer 7 years settled education for our pupils, and this little video is to give you a bit of a snapshot into the amazing work that goes on in this school. Our enrolment into Year 8 has more than doubled within the last 2 years, and we are being recognised for the quality of our provision. In 2019, we came runner-up for UK School of the Year at the NEC Arena in Birmingham. In 2020, we came runner-up in the TES UK English Teacher of the Year and UK Principal of the Year. And in 2020, our Head of Special Educational Needs was awarded the prestigious Pearson Silver Award for Excellence in Special Education. Although accolades and high results are very important for not just the school but for our pupils, one of the most important factors for every child who comes through our gate is that they feel safe, they feel secure and they feel valued. I'm going to hand it over to those amazing pupils now to lead you around our school.
This is the technology department. I love it here. We get to make all sorts of things, like key rings, phone holders, toys, you name it.
I know a cool science trick. Watch this. See? Magic. So this is science. We study three types of science here. Chemistry, physics, and biology. My favourite is chemistry, because we get to blow up things. Well, not on purpose, obviously.
Our department was updated a few years ago. It's so nice.
We even have room for professional hospitality suite. Let's have a look at what goes on in here.
Time you visit our fitness suite after all that food talk. We're going to go live to our sports correspondent Kelsey, who'll fill you in all things PE.
Hi there, this is Kelsey reporting from the school fitness suite. It is named after a former pupil, Carl Frampton. He is a big supporter of our school and our plans to become integrated. Let's go have a look. Time to get a sweat on. There's so much things to do. Like.
Rugby! Netball. Football.
Boxing.
Is that no matter who you are,
where you come from,
what you believe,
what you look like,
you will be accepted.
In this school, we are one big family.
Our teachers really care for us.
And we look out for each other.
In September 2022, we will become an integrated school. But in many ways, we are already integrated. We're moving forward together, because together,
we are stronger.
We are powerful.
We can face anything.
We can make tomorrow amazing.
And together, we can change the world.
We are Glengormley High School, and together we are one.